I'm so excited. I have always loved attending the Melbourne Cup Carnival, and I think this year we're looking forward to it more than ever before. We're really looking forward to something to lift our spirits in Victoria and Australia, and it's a perfect thing with the Melbourne Cup Carnival.